this is what it sounds like when a motherfucker wants to speak. Speak his mind, let it all out.
Say a couple things.
Fuck that.
Why do people gotta be so immature?
Why?
I'm schooling all these herbs,
yep.
But I'm at a loss for words.
Yeah.
Why am I still up in my room writing for these goons? No music on iTunes, boo hoo. I'm just gonna do me, and you could do you. I'ma stay educated, not attending a school. I'm just living by the book, verses of the legends. Presence of a god in the booth, did I mention? I'm kicking knowledge, and I ain't never been to college. I'm astonished, but I follow on the dreams and accomplish. Profits, not many, I'm holding on to pennies. And a piggy bank to make it grow so I could buy some Denny's. I'm hungry, I'm starving, just another artist. With skills out the ass, you just stink like you farted. Your whole style retarded. You mimic, you gimmick, you don't really live it. And I be spitting visions, causing car collisions, leading on these bitches. Now you wanna cut, bitch, go and fuck a midget. I'm all about the progression in sessions. I'm wrecking in retrospective. Motherfuckers ain't on my level, respect it. Bitch, respect it.
24/7.
And I wrote this whole thing in like, probably like 10 minutes. Cause you know it's not like a minute, but what's good? Shout outs to the whole 203, A60, all of Connecticut, the tri-state, the East Coast. Shout outs to my boy in North Carolina, Mike Rose. What up?